And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, Kofi Kingston!
Wrestled perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Alpha Academy from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds, Otis!
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Here he comes.
And his opponent, from Adelaide, Australia, weighing in at 330 pounds, Brenton Reed.
Everyone is booing this superstar, and for a good reason.
I'm gonna get your hearing checked, Saxton. All I'm hearing is booyaka. They clearly want Rey Mysterio to pass the torch to their new favorite competitor.
Oh, please give me a break.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Now, this is a superstar coming into this one with a major chip on his shoulder. Feels like he's not gotten the respect from the division that he's deserved lately.
Yeah, but respect has to be earned in matches like this, not just handed out. If he can prove himself here, maybe he will get the respect he believes he deserves.
Gonna have to dig down deep here tonight.
Now, here's up for summa cum laude, Saxton.
That's not a very big feat considering the whole of the Alpha Academy, Corey. Maybe not known for his academic achievements. We all know that it is Otis's physical abilities that put him at the top of the class.
A running elbow drop. The power of a deadlift into a military.
The following is scheduled for one fall,
making his way to the ring, representing the Alpha Academy from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds, Otis!
Gentlemen, I think this one's gonna turn into a fight in a...
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Is that who I think it is?
I can't tell with that glare off your head, Saxton.
Oh, what a cheap shot.
That's just easing the playing field, Cole.
What a disgrace.
Action has made it back to the ring, and we can officially start this match.
Oh, man.
Yeah, the refs got their hands full in this one.
Boy, he almost nailed it.
Working over the midsection, attacking those ribs and organs.
From the middle rope.
And Otis's new attitude has certainly made him a problem of late. How do you contend with a superstar like that?
This is a guy that's no longer distracted by stakes, weights, and Mandy Rose. Otis is tapped into natural power, so your best bet is to stick and move. Don't let him pin you down, because he is not the fun-loving type anymore.
And the resolve of Otis might be wavering.
Otis having a hard time pinning down his opponent here. He's got nowhere to put all that power.
Whipped into that corner.
Oh, compressed in the corner.
Stomping down. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. Oh, God.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
And he's just become merciless here.
Otis has run into a roadblock.
Reversal catches Otis there.
Big splash.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Turns the tides with a knee to the abdomen.
A counter answered by another counter.
Big headbutt.
Stiff kick.
Running into some trouble here.
He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Oh my, what a splash! Right to the gut.
Oh, look at this.
Gut buster.
Senton.
From the middle rope.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
And did you hear the impact of that? Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. And the unabated offense continues.
Otis is running to a roadblock.
Well, the high risk doesn't pay off.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
And he's able to counter.
Yeah. He knows how to avoid contact.
Paying it right back to the reversal.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Otis was just a step slow.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
From the heavens, big time.